Konnichiwa, senpais! Jakey Wakey, Eggs and Bakey here. Here, living, recording, straight to you guys, straight from downtown LA. And today we're going to count down the top 5 waifus. So bring out your body pillows and let's get started.
So coming up at number 5 is Marge Simpson. This one shouldn't have to be explained. I mean, who doesn't like a woman with a big upper body? Now for my 4th best girl, I choose Aki Mihin. I can't say it. I'm not otaku. Sorry. Gomen-sai. She's from the anime Erase. She's the perfect woman. She's an excellent parent. She's not afraid to punish her child, Kyle. She also shovels. So, yeah, that's a bonus. For number 3, we got Alex from Minecraft. Doesn't need any explanation. Number 2 is the used-to-be number 1 villain. We got Scarlet Overkill. I mean, who doesn't like the minion queen? For number 1, it's my best girl, Monica. You should have known Monica's is always the best girl. Anyways, that was my top 5 waifus. Comment below if you agree or have a list of your own. As always, don't forget to smash that like button. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe, then click the bell.